Second Doha in Hanuman Chalisa has also very interesting reference to yoga and Ayurveda. That is, in the second line, Bal Buddhi Vidya Dehu Mohi Harahu Klesh Vikar. Now the question comes, what is Klesh and what is Vikar? Klesh is related to yoga, and there are five kinds of klesha, that is mental afflictions, disturbances, distractions, mind stuff. One is avidya, that is ignorance, ahankar, ego. Now ahankar, ego means really that you have imagined yourself to be something or in some form and shape, and you believe that rather than your true self. So a artificially created imaginary self is ahankar, not your true self. The third is rag, that is attachment, dvesha, that is repulsion. Now, some scholars have also pointed out that rag and dvesha, attachment and repulsion, are actually one and the same thing. They are two sides of the same coin. Attachment is when you are running toward it, and repulsion is when you are running away from it. In both cases, you are running. So it's one quality with two sides to it. That is dvesh and rag, attachment and repulsion. And the fifth is abhinivesh, that is clinging to the body, obsessed with the body. Hold it as long as possible. Be fearful of losing. Those mental afflictions are called abhinivesh. So mental afflictions are avidya, ignorance, ahankar, ego, rag, attachment, dvesh, repulsion, and abhinivesh, body clinging. Now all of this together is mentioned in Patanjali's Yoga Sutras. The most important sutra in Patanjali is considered to be number 2, which is Yogaschitta Vritti Nirodha. Yoga is cessation of mental afflictions. That is yoga. That's the very succinct, shortest possible and correct definition of yoga. So this is the brief explanation of klesh, harahu klesh vikar. What is vikar? Vikar has a connection with Ayurveda. Ayurveda means science of life. Vikar means disease or ailment. Now how is vikar originating in you? Is caused by klesha, mental afflictions, combined with many other distortions in your life, disharmony in subtle bodies, in your mind, knowledge, wisdom. There is something missing or some impurity exists there. Imbalance in the air, water and fire elements, vata, kapha, pitta. And all that is collectively called mistake of intelligence or pragya aparad, and that is aggravated and manifested in your physical self by your lifestyle and food habits. So bhakti and devotion to Hanuman helps us to remove both klesha and vikara in our living, in our life.